Mentioning a white guy, you never say this white guy, you say this guy. So why when you mention me, listen to me, why when you mention a black guy, you have to say this black guy? Say, but no, see,
Romanian language is coming from Latin language and same race.
Clock, and that's worrying.
Yeah, listen, I think we're at a disturbing tipping point. I think we've got Millwall, we have PSG game today, all in the same week. I think not a week goes by at the moment without an incident involving race. And I think we're at a point where something needs to be done. We're saying it all the time, but really the powers that be in this game need to make a huge stand.
Well, it's good that the players have made a stand by clearly walking off together and showed unity.
That's a step in the right direction. Yeah. Unity, yep, showing unity in that sense, but it can't be just left to the players to do this.
Obviously, we're not entirely sure of everything in that story at the moment, but we'll keep you posted throughout the night. But let's focus on that first half and amongst the players to go off the field of play, which I think needs applauding, but extraordinary circumstances. We're not quite sure whether that game will be completed this evening, but whatever happens in that game, PSG will go through with Manchester United losing. But it is good to see players sticking together under those circumstances.
I think that's a step in the right direction. I think players need to step together, like we mentioned earlier in the show. Showing that unity together is definitely a step where I think it needs to go. But I need just to reiterate that I think that there are powers in football that make decisions, hand out all of the sanctions.
Yeah. Well, it's time UEFA stepped up as well, isn't it? Not some meagre £200 fine or something.
Yeah, powder puff. Yeah. Sanctions for things like this that have gone on in the past haven't been good enough and has allowed people to feel that it's OK to do this type of stuff. There has to be something put down, set a precedent that is something that makes people sit there and think, actually, I better be careful and I better not be ignorant.
OK. Well, tomorrow sees the premiere of the Bosman, the player that changed football. The next instalment of our award-winning BT Sports film series, the documentary looks into the story of Jean-Marc Bosman and how the Belgian footballer took on European football's governing bodies to redefine the football transfer market. And that documentary follows another night of Champions League football, Liverpool's